How to fix no internet connection problem in App Store on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guided studio. And as you can see, guys, I'm on my App Store and it's not working. It's showing the no internet connection, even though I'm going to my apps. And if I tap on any apps, you'll get to see it's showing the no internet connection problem. Even though I'm connected to a valid Wi-Fi connection, you'll get to see. So here in this video, I'll show you the easiest way of how you can fix the problem. It's pretty quick and easy. So let's jump right into the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the problem, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on apps, and from the list, you just need to tap on App Store right over here. And from here, first thing first, simply go ahead and enable the app downloads from here and scroll down, tap on automatic downloads. And once you have enabled both of this option, you just need to exit the page. And you just need to open up the settings once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on general and tap on software update. And if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your iPhone to the latest iOS. Because this problem can be happened for the software glitch and bugs that you have with your iOS version. And right after that, the last thing that you guys can do is just need to get back from here and force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears. Once you see the Apple logo, release the button and this will slightly restart your iPhone. And once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved. Now once you're done, if I open up the App Store and you'll get to see the problem has been fixed and now everything get back to the normal. Now you can easily download any apps from the App Store. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys around and thank you very much for watching.